So today in this video, we shall convert 19 by 18 pi into degree. So 1 radian is equal to 180 by pi degree. So 19 by 18 pi is equal to 180 by pi into 19 by 18 pi degree. So now we can cancel pi pi cancel. 180 on dividing by 18 we get 10, and 10 times 19 means 190 degree. So 19 by 18 pi is equal to 190 degree. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.